going to talk about why her product is special.
Hi everybody, thanks for tuning in. I'm Asantua and I am the owner of ARW Collection, and I make head wraps, and that's what I, if you want to say, started doing. That was my specialty, and then I started to branch out from there. I make different accessories, from bangles to earrings, all sizes, necklaces. And I just want to share with you a few products that I just were say created. I do everything. Some rappers rush by, can't get a reply to a first when I try to send it, get to deny. Damn, I guess you got a little status. Now you wanna act like you living in a palace. Told me I can get wicked like Travis. Wanna work with me, but then you up and vanish. Posted up doing things with some other names. Get a little fame, and these niggas wanna change. I'm just trying to make music for the age. iPod jammers beating on their lunch trays. Power running red lights all throughout my life. Like the Hollywood might get you a nice sight of my quick right straight to your windpipe. Then you can see bright stars in the chill night. Don't take this as a diss, you gotta misunderstood. I know I'm good, you just act the Hollywood. Nowadays people act like this shit don't stink. When I hop behind that coat like they bought that
make. I'm wearing bracelets, and it started off as a hobby in the summer, and it just took off, and I enjoyed doing it. All my bracelets are handmade, all the packaging is handmade, and they do have a clever, unique name to it, so Moi Moi, which is, it's very, very, so it's like the guy's Moi Moi, and each bracelet has their own unique name, so this one, for example is Moi Moi Bonita, and yeah, everything is handmade, and you can find me on Instagram at Does the heavens telling me to speak my mind over these dangerous melodies? These hate crimes against humanity cause me to lose my sanity. All these rich for casualties to prove a point is cowardly. The wheels start turning, overthinking, debating. All I gotta say is no confusing hero for a henchman. Kidnap your identity, can find your independence, set you up, and then they scream it's just for justice. Trying to give you a life sentence. I wonder why they come at us with a vengeance. Who do you look to when no one else is dependable? They don't give a fuck about us cause we're all expendable. So don't lie to me, man, it's all a part of the plan. You wanna play with our life cause you feel that you can. We're expendable, right? We're expendable, right? Just another cold body for your signature, right? So don't lie to me, man, it's all a part of the plan. You wanna play with our life cause you feel that you can. We're expendable, right? We're expendable, right? Just another cold body for your signature, right? Give me liberty or give me death. Ring the liberty bell, haven't seen liberty yet. All we got was government sponsored terrorist threats. Human sacrifice to pay the price of government debt. The policy, your privacy, isn't something you get. Throw a badge on that bitch just to make it legit. The control on the forefront, so I say 3-4-4. Innocent leak on the mic, spill the truth to the drum kick. They might raid the booth, pesticide or some bug shit. They know it all, but how did the dark night get past security and open fire on the innocent? Like the movie, they didn't even pay to see the violence in 3D. Trench coat, AK, police uniform was well informed to you in the middle of a bullet storm. Who do you look to when the bad looks like the good? Boy, it's freedom of speech, don't get it misunderstood. So don't lie to me, man, it's all a part of the plan. You wanna play with our life cause you feel that you can. We're expendable, right? We're expendable, right? Just another cold body for your signature, right? So don't lie to me.
Yeah, he looks like he's
about to. Yo, this is the only time you will see snow in the fro.
So that's what we're doing? We're throwing ice boulders?
Oh, it's boulders.
Wow, that's what we're doing.
Whoa. Whoa. Snowballs.
Oh, no.
It's snow. They're throwing snowballs. Get a picture. Get a picture.
It's all a part of the plan. You wanna play with our life cause you feel that you can. We're expendable, right? We're expendable, right? Just another cold body for your signature, right?